The bounce house is bouncing. And the Knights about to come out of the tunnel and get set to start this football game against USF. The Knights, here's a snap. Back to throw. Dylan gave him a look. So throw to the end zone and caught! Touchdown! Gabriel Davis on 3rd and 10. 19 yards from Dylan Gabriel to Gabriel Davis. And a 6-0 start for the Knights. McLeod will hand the football off. And that time behind the line, another tackle for a loss. Aaron Robinson comes up and drops Joyner Jr. And a snap, loose football, that's free on the ground. Still free on the ground. Who has it? Fingers pointing for UCF. Knights have it. And a snap. Dropping, looking, throwing downfield. Pass is intercepted by Collier, the 10. 15, 20, near side, 25. Lost the football, got it back somehow. It bounced right back to him with the 30-yard line. And the give is to Killens. Inside 30, 25, to the 20, to the 15, to the 10, 5. He's in. Touchdown! Adrian Killens on senior night scores the touchdown for UCF. And the Knights go on top 13-0. Snap. And a keeper. He's hit and dropped. Back at the 38-yard line. Dylan back to throw. Dylan looking. Throws to the end zone. Wide open. Gabriel Davis. Boom! Touchdown! Dylan Gabriel to Gabriel Davis for the second time tonight. And a 20-0 lead for UCF. Field. He'll run, he'll try to run, and he'll not get anywhere. Trayvon Morris Brash, the freshman, says, not in my house. And he loses 4, tackle for a loss. Well, gonna try to run, he'll not get away. Brendan Hayes, that time's gonna get him again for tackle for a loss. Snap down, kick on the way, it's up, and the kick is good. On senior night, Dylan Barnes with a career-long 50-yarder. Get to the end zone, touchdown. Here's Moore, Darrell dropping, stepping up, rolling out near his side. He'll throw the football downfield. Trey Nixon will try to adjust the route, and he'll make the catch inside the 5. Oh, what an adjustment by Trey Nixon at the 3-yard line. Empty the backfield. Darrell's going to run. 2-yard line, 1-yard line, touchdown. Darrell Mack scores from 2 yards out. And he's going to throw. Throws it downfield. Jacob Harris is there. Makes the catch. Over the shoulder. 30, 25, 20, 15, 10. Out of bounds. Inside the 10. Snap down. Kicks on the way. It's up. And the kick is good for Dylan Barnes. Snap. And the keeper, McLeod, is walled up at the 2-yard line. Richie Grant came in there to make the hit. And the snap. Dropping. Pressure comes. Throws. Tipped in the air. Intercepted. 10, 15. Gilliard at the 19-yard line. Eric Gilliard gets the interception. And Darrell's going to run it. He'll get to the 34. That'll do it. And UCF will win it. Final seconds will wind down from Spectrum Stadium. On this Black Friday, the Warren I-4 goes to the UCF Knights, who win it by a score of 34.